rut. Here we take a little walk out the driveway. Check out the new bridge. So I figured I'd just take y'all along with me. Yeah, where the sawmill used to sit. It's all moved now to its new home. It's all set up out here now. Level and ready to rock. Yeah. Well, let's shake and get y'all dizzy. But hey, I can't walk smooth. Yeah, maybe I won't get to huffing and puffing too bad. If I do, that's all right too. A little mud hole. There's the passing by the teepee. Way all about him. And here we are coming up on the bridge. Well, around this curve here. There we go. The new bridge. Nice mud hole. Another mud hole. But yep, got the bridge in. I've been and drove over a few times on Nate's truck. I think it's gonna be all right. Sure beat dropping off down in that hole and then coming back up out of it again. Walk back out. Here to the teepee for a second. Way down there. Crawl across these logs, yeah. Oh! There we go. Made it. Little fire pit where I had the fire the other day. Kind of dark back in there. Yep, yeah, everything still looks good though. Ooh, bright light. Now, see if we can get back across the creek here, across. Yeah, you know what the jump is. Be done with it. There we go. That's the easy way of doing it. I'll head back toward the cabin. We can do this thing like this. Y'all can't see where I'm going, but y'all getting curious right now. I know that's gonna be scary. We'll turn it back around and go this way. Back up this hill, back up to the sawmill, and a camper, which I use for store parts in. That's a parts house now. Ah. too. Got a bunch of sawdust up here to move and get rid of. And back down the hill to the cabin. We walk. Yep. Coffee's still good and warm. This year's tobacco crop looking good. Tomatoes off down in there. They all growing, doing pretty good. Like I don't even know if it's showing up. Well, all right, and I hope y'all enjoyed this little walk with me out to the bridge and back. Y'all don't forget to rate, share, subscribe, and comment. Laters.